Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're going to look at a close look at some Kirschbaum strings, one of my favorite string brands, and also some controversial racket cosmetics from Wilson. Let's jump into strings first, and first up, string that's really close to my heart, and it's Super Smash from Kirschbaum. It's one of the first polys I used. I started playing Kirschbaum strings back in 2003 when I started here at Tennis Warehouse, and I loved this spin and control that polys brought to my rack, and I've been a huge fan of both poly-based strings and Kirschbaum strings in particular ever since. This is one of their original strings. I love the honey color. Really just gives you that traditional control that you get from an old school kind of poly, and that's a great way to go. Super Smash now available just in reels, and that's the 1.25 gauge right there. Let's jump in to some co-poly offerings now, and this is Proline 2. And the original Proline was one of the first polys I tried from Kirschbaum. Put it on my rackets, strung it up on like a Wednesday, hit with it the first time on Thursday, blew my mind, went out and played a doubles tournament and won it with my one of my good friends that very weekend. So that's why I've been a huge fan of co-polys. And Proline 2 is a really nice evolution of the Proline family, offers a ton of control, really crisp feel, and Kirschbaum pre-stretch their polys with a special treatment so the strings last in the racket better than a lot of other polys out there. They hold tension better, so you get that performance for longer in your racket. Here we've got Proline 2 rough, so this one's just like a textured for a little bit more grip on the ball. Still slides nicely against itself like Proline, so you get some plenty of snapback out of the string. And again, it has that texture on it just to grab the ball and spit it out with some nice spin. Proline Evolution now. This one comes in a blue color, if you can just see it right there through the packaging. And this one pockets the ball really well, which is interesting for a crisp and firmer playing string. It does offer some nice ball pocketing. And again, a lot of control, a lot of spin, good durability too out of this one. These are all strings for the players that are using, I would say, rackets over 11 ounces strong and are taking a big full swing at the ball here. This is a Black Shark, and this one uses the same kind of co-poly material, but this one is shaped as Proline 2, and so you get a really nice bite on the ball from the shape of this string, but again, it's still nice and slick, so it can slide out of position and snap back and kick the ball out for some extra spin. So that's a great way, and the black color of this one too, I find black polys play a little deader, so that one offers tons and tons and tons of control right there. And another really great offering is Max Power Rough, and this is the same extruded co-poly as Max Power, but again, it's got that rough treatment to the surface of the string just to give you a little bit more bite and action on the ball there. So some great options. Be sure to check out all the gauges we have in each of those strings and sets and reels on those on our website. So look there for more information. Okay, let's have a look at these cosmetics now from Wilson. These are what I would call a zebra. I always would say a zebra cosmetic right here. This one is the ProStaff 97L. So we've got that cosmetic there. Also that same cosmetic treatment on the Blade 98S. And also on the Ultra 100L. We've already had these on a couple of videos. And so tell me, do you love it or do you hate it? It's quite controversial. Cosmetics definitely gonna make a statement out there on the court. Look for these cosmetics out on the Pro Tour a little bit too with some of the Wilson sponsored players out there. So give us a comment, let us know what you think of those ones right there. And that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.